Hey guys, it's me again. We're just playing some Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links because I actually love Yu-Gi-Oh! A lot, and it's brought me a lot of joy over the years, honestly. Like, I haven't always known what to do, but I've always known how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Is this not him? Yeah, because I have no monsters now. So, if I did this. Okay. Fierce Knight, a dragon type. No, it's not really worth it unless I'm gonna set this. Then we'll summon him. You might like screw me over. I'm just scared to like get completely annihilated because some people have some crazy traps in jail. If I use him, I should wait. Maybe I'll get a blue eyes white dragon in my next turn. So he's gonna be using dragon types. Are you serious? He can summon Blue Eyes White Dragon from that? You're not serious. Oh my god. Of course. Can't do anything. That's dumb. He's gonna kick my butt. And I should have just went with trying to summon the blue eyes. This is the only thing I can do. No, this isn't. What? Some Bullenschlagen. Could get my ass whooped because, of course, I didn't have any of the right sheet. Oh, I should have saved it though. I'm an idiot. I should have saved it and used. I may know how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! I didn't say I was the best with it. Other people have like some pretty good decks that spawn cards instantly, and I just tend to forget. I can't put him in defense for some reason. Thing that could stop him would be this. I don't have it. No, not that. This. It doesn't do anything? Of course it doesn't. Yeah, I have to sharpen up my deck just a little bit. Come on, please be something. I'm still gonna lose, but death. I gotta win once. I don't have an amazing win-loss streak, okay? Don't judge me. I'm just trying to build a nice Gaia deck, but I'm missing a lot of good cards. Ooh, that's a good one to have off the bat. Yes, starting off cocky. I'll probably get my ass whooped by this apparent goddess. What? Oh shit, he has Blue Eyes White Dragon, of course. Please give me. Does it not count? Fuck. God damn. Suck my balls. Maybe he'll summon another blue eyes, and that'll give me the thing that I can activate my power. So maybe he won't want to attack me. But I'll gladly sacrifice Gaia for a blue eyes. Aw, you bitch. Of course not. I mean, bleep. Family friendly channel. What you gonna do? Come on, no spells that are actually worth anything, except for right at the beginning, but he screwed me over. Don't be rude. If he would have done that in the beginning turn, then I would have been able to summon my fucking thing. But no. I'm gonna die. Maybe not this turn, but next turn. Oh, this is a good one too. This saved my ass. Now I'm playing the longest con of them all.
God damn it. What is one of this? No. Yeah, I'm dead now. Bruh. Of course. Oh my lord, dude. What? But I should have been able to use the power that it has to spawn in a dude. Maybe I couldn't use it on its first turn? I don't know. Either way. I guess that'll do it for this one. We'll get a win in the next one, okay? I'm not that great, but maybe I'll try improving my deck a little here. Thank you guys for watching, and take care. Love you all. Fuck you.